One, two, three, four. Five?
What?
There's five in there, look!
That's just a limb. Don't worry. There's definitely only four.
Are you sure? Because five would be, like, really rare. What do they even call it?
Too many.
Quintuplets, and yeah, very rare. Usually only the result of IVF.
So if I have five naturally, that'd be, like, national news?
Not quite.
Granada reports, though.
All right, stop it.
I'm only saying.
So there's definitely only four, yeah?
Yeah. And they're all developing well. Four good, strong hearts.